Thelma Lou, why don't you do the honors?
Andy, I don't think you've ever met my friend Lydia Crossway. Lydia, this is Andy Taylor. Lydia works over in Mount Pilot. That's why we don't get to see too much of her.
You're surprised, huh?
Well, as long as we're here, why are we all standing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Everybody, sit down.
Yeah, let's just all sit down. Come on, Andy. Everybody, sit down. Sit down. Oh. Come on, Ange. Sit down. Right there. Gee, it's just amazing that you two never met. Ain't that amazing, Thelma Lou?
Certainly is. I guess it isn't such a small world after all.
That's right. We're always saying what a small world it is, when actually it really isn't a small world. It definitely isn't a small world.
Lydia, was it?
That's right. That's her name, Lydia. That's a cute name, isn't it? Lydia. I think that's a cute name for a girl. Not that I'd ever expect a boy to be named Lydia.
It means native of Lydia.
How's that?
Lydia, it means native of Lydia in ancient Greece.
Oh.
But that's not where I'm from. I'm from Greensboro.
I see.
What'd you think, Andy, that she was from ancient Greece? He thought she was from ancient Greece. Not all Lydia. She's a real all-American girl. You two ought to have a lot in common. Lydia just loves the outdoors, don't you, Lydia?
I hate the outdoors. When I go out into the sun, I get the herpes.
Oh, sure you do. What about music? Do you like music? Do you like the guitar? You know, Andy plays it.
Oh, come on, Bart.
I hate the guitar. I don't mind the clarinet or the saxophone, but I hate the guitar.
Listen, y'all don't have to leave.
Well, no, not all. It's just me and Thelma Lou. I thought maybe you and Lydia liked to have a little chit-chat.
Barney.
I hate to chit-chat. I don't mind ordinary conversation, but I hate to chit-chat.
That's nice. Well, it was nice of y'all to stop by, and nice to meet you, Miss Lydia.
Why don't you girls get in the car? I'm sorry this wasn't the one, Andy, but I'll keep working on it. You'll never be lonely as long as I'm around.